did you go for a swim earlier?
Can't afford to stay idle.
Did you go for a swim earlier?
Nah, don't know how to swim.
What's this, cousin? Another absolutist come to see what we did to poor old Sarin. Your god took her mind, cultist, so Bereki took her head, and I burned the flesh from her bones. And now you come to interrupt the funeral rites. Yes, cousin. An excellent idea. Cousin says we will take you in return. He says you look just like kindling for Sarin's funeral pyre.
I took my friend's life, but only after your god took her soul.
Sarin Bereki and I, we were the three finest thieves in Baldur's Gate. We broke into the offices of Gortash, discovered he was with the Absolute too. Your fellow cultists hunted us, so we hid down here. We were safe, and so was our loot. Until the darkness soured Sarin's mind. She kept our treasure from us, said Bereki and I had gone strange. Hush, cousin. Sarin turned into a cultist herself, so we did what we had to. Bereki wept until his voice was gone, and then he was gone too. Leaving only me to conduct Sarin's rites. And my cousins here. You cannot conduct the rites without a clan to bear witness. Or some fuel for the fire. She swore she was no cultist. But you all lie. The Absolute turns you.
I don't know.
Pass then, and do not come back. This is Sarin's final resting place, and a killing ground for all who come to disturb her.
Troublemakers.
But we are troublemakers.
Shut up. And keep your mucky little peepholes peeled.
Thank you.
should I do?
blood.
Another day, another fight.
Penitent looks at you silently, expectantly. The penitent doesn't respond, holding your gaze almost unblinkingly with his. The penitent doesn't respond, holding your gaze almost. The penitent doesn't respond, holding your. There is the slightest flicker of acknowledgement in his eyes. Penitent blinks.
Don't be shy.
No one's stopped me yet.
Making me sweat.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
goodbye forever, pal.
Time has come. Need to learn the hard way.
survival is all that matters. I'll strike you down.
This is my happy place.
Still alive. So that's progress.
Thank you.
What's cooking? Fiddly things.
Ready, whatever it takes.
Have a lot on my mind. Well, in it.
Thank you.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
What's next?
Attention!
I wonder what the next move is.
Breathing, despite everything.
Let's get on with it.
Around the steel watch. The old guard gave thieves a slap on the wrist, but those bolted bastards will rip off the whole damn arm.
What's the point in paying the guild for protection when they've pulled back all their crews? There's a bloody army coming.
Fetcher isn't himself, so I'm running the shop. You buying or selling? Sometimes stuff.
Ready to do some business?
Oh, I've got a few ideas.
We haven't known each other for very long, so when I say don't interfere or curious by...
No threats, Estelle. We are...
You're still the city's best chance of... But know that I do not need... You want to handle Minsk?